Yo, what's up, YouTube, man? We back at it with another video, man. Today, we're gonna be reacted to Bad News by Baby Risk. And I found this guy, like, on TikTok before, because, like, my bad, y'all. I had a little pause there. My bad. That's my fault, y'all. But, yeah, I found this dude on TikTok. He was, like, doing, like, Youngboy, like, recreating Youngboy songs. And, you know, because I like Youngboy. I like his music, you feel me? I just wanted to, like, you know, I want to see how his music, if it's, like, his other stuff is good, man. So, I just wanted to try it out. 2, 1, go. I can already like tell by the beat, you feel me? It's like, I mean, a lot of like artists have that type of beat, so you know, it's like, let's watch it. And I know he did you bad, so I've been trying to treat you better. I'm all in, I'm trying to give you love. Or maybe what I'm doing ain't enough. Or maybe I'm bad news. I ain't good for you, no. Or maybe I ain't ready for your love. Or sorry, I'm bad news. I'm known for hanging with the all right. Okay, okay. Stupid. I ain't never going down. I wish that all them haters could just see me now. I tell a girl I'm bad news, I'm poison. You're not about to stay for long. I chase the bag and mind my business. Still the one that's hated. So I like it. She got tits all on her neck and she got braces on. She cut me off. I want a bag. Let's go to eat. I take her off. And I still deal with Zia. She's so nice. I think I like her now. I think she got some niggas on that line. I might got ask around. All types of shit I've been through. Niggas seem to throw my past around. They want to join my team because they been saying I got that baggage now. And that one that live right down the street, she say I'm territorial. Try to knock me off my own hood. This the only hood that I care for. I got beef with Cuba, got dead homies, and they ask me why I'm sad for. My whole life I done been broke, and they ask why I chase that bag for. Sipping codeine in my liver, big hole in my body, I still be loaded. I run the money on all these niggas, they fucking with me, and they know that I'm chosen. I'm talking to Matt, I tell her I'm deep, my feelings, she holding me down, I know. I'm ready to drop me an album, I'm trying to go get me a feature, I'm calling them cozen. Look, I know how I feel when that one you love turn to a demon, nigga. I advise to come up with a plan, the plan on leaving, nigga.
Hold up, my bad, y'all, my bad, my phone's tweaking, bro. No breathing, nigga.
You know I'm that type to leave your bitch. I wear my same and nigga. Wanna be my girl, but I be scared.
I think that part was like, I think Youngboy used that part. I think, I'm pretty sure. I'm not gonna say it because obviously I don't want to get like banned, but I think he used that part. Or maybe I'm bad news. I ain't good for you, no. Or maybe I ain't ready for your love. Or sorry, I'm bad news. I'm known for hanging with them thugs. Hard body, we can't shake from out the mud. Or sorry, me and Cupid. We in beef. Alright, I mean, like, if I'm being honest, like, it was decent. It was, like, a pretty good song, you feel me? I'm not gonna be here and be like, oh, it's, like, the best song of all time, you know? Because I'm not gonna be, like, D-writing, you know? You feel me? I'm not gonna do that. But, hey, I mean, I think it was a decent song. I mean, I can see why people, like, say it has, like, its similarities to, like, Youngboy. But also, like, there's, like, a lot of artists that, like, you know, use the same beats as, like, Youngboy and stuff like that, man. But I think, you know, it was a good song, you know? This is, like, a underrated artist, too, you feel me? Like, he's not really been, like... like, known that much. I've only seen him on TikTok, and I was like, okay, his music, you know, sounds pretty good. I want to react to him. I want to see if he's, you know, he's, like, if he's really, like, a good artist, if his other songs are good, man. But I think, I mean, nah, he's good, though. Like, it's all, you know, it's all right. I think I would give this song, like, an 8 out of 10. You know, it was a nice song. I liked some parts of it. I mean, I liked every part of it, but I like, some parts of it, you know, more than others. But, yeah, man, Baby Risk is the cons, my bad, y'all. The song is called Bad News, if y'all want to go check it out for yourselves, man. And yeah, I mean, I think that's pretty much all I got for today, man. Yeah, bro, I'll see you on the next video, bro. Peace.